when we've turned these lags, we've turned them pretty close.
Gotcha. Okay?
We're gonna have to remove this wood to blend all of this in to the posts, so that the post, oops, one piece out here, but it's critical that if you use the foredom or however way you shape this flat with the seat, that you do not bump the leg, or you will either have to fill it or you'll have to sand it down more. We don't want to sand it down more, and we want to avoid filling it. So however way we do this, we've got to take extreme caution not to bump the leg. Okay?
Okay.
I've drawn on here the way that this gets joined into. Okay, we're going to remove all of this here. You can take the leg off, take it over to the bandsaw, cut very carefully, cut it off,
okay.
Block plane it in, and follow up with files and rasp. This here, you gotta either file it or foredom, use a foredom with the burr bit on there, and very, very carefully take it down. You don't want to hit the seat, and you don't want to hit the leg, so you want to be very careful, okay?